to be Black Widow.
I beat the Widow's bike game, Abu!
And I missed it? You were always so good at these carnival games.
Captain America and the Avengers? All right, let's do this. Abu would kill me if I brought home more plushies.
Young man, I know you got the
power. Darn.
Are you okay?
No. I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, wanna trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
All out.
Oh my gosh! Repulsor gloves!
Oh man.
Oh, this is so cool!
Ah, what atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. Very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor club. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself,
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon. that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if he, she, be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and a god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder. Mind blown. Comic books. Prize. Focus.
I love your hair.
Never thought of cutting it?
Steve.
It's fine. I have not. And shall not.
Right. Gotta keep the brand. I gotcha.
He's a big dude.
That's a big dude.
Honey, look over there.
Looks like I need to give it a try if I want that next comic book. Cool! More comics!
Don't let Stark.
That's those scientists from the TVs.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. Some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Another comic down! Can I try?
Give it a go. Come on!
Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come. Shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
And the press. And the whole.
yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no, you move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off-planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
You're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
This is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's... probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right.
Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying! Already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid.
You have a pen.
Blinking in this one.
You wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it. I got them all. Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember to select 5 event approved comics to gain access to our VIP balcony for the main event.
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know nothing of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey, kid, be careful.
Oh. Okay.
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It is your...
Open sesame, comic book overlords!
Make us heroes look a lot more impressive than we actually are. We're also unveiling a new clean energy source called Terrigen. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Cap. Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, pterygium. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people, good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Oh no, this doesn't look good. We should get out of here. Come.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet net. Just in case.
On it.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where?
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye. Go, go, go! We've got to get the men out here! We need backup! You are not worthy. Of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bug. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Is on the way.
Pulsar rockets? I'm glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn thing.
Cap, we should secure the Terrigen crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Tarleton's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified shields. shield prototype. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat?
Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! Ah, nice. Didn't know you were going to do that part. You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Classified shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat?
Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part.
Something else going on.
everything's just peachy. I'm just hoping these guys don't have... They're taking it back. They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors. Like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Oh, repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
That is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. If that bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Your dance ends now!
out to the highest bidder.
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where has your investigation left you?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Ada!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right...